Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express. Buoyed by the exit poll results in the Hindi heartland, the Madhya Pradesh BJP said the ruling Congress doesn't have a majority and demanded a special session of the state assembly. He said, while the BJP lacks majority, the Congress government would fall on its own. Not backing down, CM Kamal Nath said, Congress government is ready for a floor test.
हम हमेशा फ्लोर टेस्ट के लिए तैयार हैं। फिर से हमारी सरकार हमने बहुमत सिद्ध कर ली, तो इनके बहुत सारे खुलासे होंगे, बहुत सारे, इतने सारे स्कैम्स हैं इनके, ये सब सामने आएंगे।
He also said his government proved its majority 4 times in 5 months during the speaker's election, deputy speaker's election, passage of budget and supplementary budgets. Former CM Shivraj Singh Chauhan said Kamal Nath should resign because the exit polls had projected that the Congress would be wiped out in the state. As per the exit polls, the BJP is expected to win a lion's share of the 29 seats, with the Congress predicted to win not more than 5. In the 230-member assembly, the Congress has 114 MLAs and support 2 of BSP, 1 SP and 4 independent leaders. BJP has 109 members.